Hi, I'm Claire.
And me, Cookie Monster.
And we're here to tell you all about...
Cookie!
Well, actually, no, Cookie Monster, we're not here to talk about cookies, but we are here to tell everyone the word of the day.
Oh, is word of the cookie?
No.
Biscuit?
Mm-mm.
How about wafer?
No, Cookie Monster, today's word of the day is diagram.
Oh, diagram. Mm-hmm. Yeah! What diagram?
Well, that's a great question, Cookie Monster. A diagram is a picture that shows the parts of something and how they go together.
Oh, well, that's very interesting. You happen to have a visual aid to help explain diagram?
Actually, I do. I brought along some diagrams.
So really?
Yeah, check it out. Look.
Okay, what you got?
This is a diagram of a car, and it shows the parts of the car and how you put the car together.
So that diagram?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Yeah. See, it's got all the parts of the car. It's got the engine.
Yeah.
And the steering wheel.
Yeah.
And the tires.
Oh. Does it got trunk?
Yeah, sure. The trunk is right here in the back.
Oh, boy, because you know trunk is where me mommy put cookies when she goes shopping. Yeah. They got any cookies in back of trunk diagram?
Oh, I'm sorry, Cookie Monster. There are no cookies in the diagram.
Oh, boy, well, that too bad.
Yeah.
You got any more diagram?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do.
Really?
Take a look.
What you got?
This is a diagram of a cookie.
No!
It's true. It's a picture that shows all the parts of a chocolate chip cookie and how they go together. So we've got the chocolate chips.
Yeah.
Mm. And we've got some nuts.
Oh,
and, you know, the cookie part.
Oh,
so
boy.
It's a diagram!
Terrific!
Yeah.
So you are done with diagram?
I am.
Can we see diagram?
Sure.
Oh, boy, that nice artwork. Excuse me. Ah, nom 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 nom.
Diagram.
Excuse me.
Fiesta!
Oh, wow! Let's pay attention to the clues, okay? There's music playing.
Yes, there is definitely music playing.
Oh, there's balloons.
Shiny, colorful balloons.
Oh, and people are dancing and having a good time.